nyo ba ay budget-friendly staycation? Yung less than 2,000 lang per night? Meron yan sa Pasay City! Tutok lang at ibabahagi namin sa inyo ang mga dapat yung malaman kung pupunta sa hotel na to. Kung bago ka pa lang sa channel, pa-like at subscribe naman. Salamat sa suporta! Welcome back to TYRISVLOG! And welcome to Selah Pods Hotel! Sa mga planong mag-staycation at may sasakyan, may nearby parking space naman na allotted for hotel guests. Parking fee is 100 pesos per day. Nasa busy street ng MD Harrison ang hotel, kaya madali lang mag-commute. Sakay lamang kayo ng mga jeep na biyaheng Baclaran Divisoria o kaya Baclaran Blumentritt. Basta dadaan ng Harrison Street.
Sir, as per checking po, your pay sa Bogea online. Uh-huh. Then, naman po lang dito na nagko-collect si hotel ng 1,000 for incidental deposit. Or refundable po siya pan-checkout.
Okay.
So, here's your key card po, 801, located at 8th floor. This our Wi-Fi voucher, one voucher for device.
Okay.
This our full stock, good for 2-pack sa po siya. And then, to claim your 1,000, sir, present this white copy. Our home directory is dial 0 for contest, 11C35. And our house rules, all rooms non-smoking. Then, we have 20% package outside po. Thank you po. Okay.
Nakuha pala namin tong room for only 1,680 per night. Sobrang affordable, di ba?
Where's the bed, anak?
This one.
Where's the TV?
This one.
About this one?
What's
light? Light, very
good.
Wash your hands.
This one with this one. This one with the gentle. Eat alone.
Ah, di alam.
Huwag nyo iuuwi ang mga to para di kayo magbayad.
Hoy, hoy, hoy. Hoy, hoy.
May dinner buffet din sila every Friday at Saturday from 7 PM to 10 PM. Sulit kasi 345 lang per person. Libre pa yung anak namin. May live performance din every Friday at Saturday. Kung nagkataon, Sunday to Thursday naman kayo nagstay, may restaurant din sila at ito yung menu at price range.
Bye, ring wedding.
May breakfast buffet din pala sila every Saturday and Sunday. Pero kung gustong makatipid, pwede rin kayong kumain sa labas.
Wow! Wow, Daddy, morning!
Hello, morning! Morning, ka?
Swimming?
Swimming na?
Hey.